My pappy said, girl, you're going to drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story of the hot rod race when Fords and Lincoln were setting the pace? Said story is true, I'm here to say I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up. That Model A body makes it look like a pup. It's got 8 cylinders and uses them all. It's got overdrive, it just won't stall. With a 4-barrel carbon dual exhaust with 4 11 gears, you can really get lost. It's got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. Brakes are good, tires fair. Pulled out of San Pedro late one night, the moon and stars was shining bright. We was driving up Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they were standing still. Sudden, in the wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed us by. I said, boys, that's a mark for me. By then, the taillight was all you could see. Now the fellas ribbed me for being behind, so I thought I'd make them Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas, and man alive, I shoved it down on overdrive. Brought it up to 110. My speedometer said that I'd hit top end. My foot was glued like lead to the floor. That's all there is, and there ain't no more. Now the boys all thought I'd lost my sense, and them telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said, slow down, I see spots, the lines on the road just look like dots. Took a corner, sideswiped a truck, crossed my fingers, just for luck. My fenders was clicking the guardrail posts, the guy beside me was white as a ghost. Was coming from out of the back when I started to gain on that Cadillac. Knew I could catch him, I thought I could pass, but you know by then it'd be low on gas. We had flames coming from out of the side, feel the tension, man, what a ride. I said, boys, I got a license to fly. That caddy pulled over and let us by. Now all of a sudden she started a knocking, and down in a dip she started a rocking. I looked in my mirror, a red light was blinking, the cops was after my hot rod Lincoln. They arrested me and they put me in jail and called my pappy to throw my bail. And he said, girl, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln.